I wouldn't expect nothing less from Gary Glenn.
Okay, great fundamentals. And he's already doing some really good stuff with Egon. Down tilt to down smash. But Hitchan, no stranger to this matchup because I believe he beat that Florida player who used
We have
the team.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Ooh,
nice catch from that shot.
Wow. Oh my god, he almost shot himself to death.
That is what happened. He was expecting maybe an up throw, and he was yeah, away from Samus.
But that was a four throw?
Yeah.
To mix it up.
How's that right? Relatively low tier character, and you know, just showcases
and
her.
Yeah, you know, it's
very, very, very nice showcase of the character, you know, showing all its capabilities. And, you know, it just shows us that hard work and determination can actually, you know, take places.
And definitely top 5 sound, in my opinion. Alongside Johnny Westside, I see this. There's another one in the Midwest, H-Man, I think it is.
I'm not like the
Samus Discord, they're pretty insane from what I heard. Like, they're really good. Alongside the Ganondorf one.
The
Ganondorf Discord beat the Villager Discord band.
Wow, that's
and that's it then. Another 2-star from Hedgehog's part. Let's see what Arigat's gonna end up doing. If he goes cloud. He doesn't look too happy either.
Whoa. I mean, I have seen him use Samus, but I don't know about Ditto. I mean, once I did Ditto headshot and it did not go well. I mean, like, he knows his characters.
Yeah,
from the head to the toes, so.
Headshot just knows his character.
Congrats to him.